On behalf of a couple hundred of your closest friends, we'd like to say welcome to your career celebration for an excellent 41 years in music education in Pasco County. We've collected up some former students, your current band, the high school band, and we're hoping to have just a really fun time here this afternoon. So without any further ado, we're going to let the middle school band show off for you a little bit, and for one time you don't have to stand up here and count them off. Ms. Adams will take care of you.
Today, and I am constantly inspired from everything that I learned from you. At last, my love has come along. Today, we are here because we're asked to present this plaque to you on behalf of the superintendent, the school board, the board of directors across the district, and the entire Cougar Nation. And each and everyone here this afternoon who's gathered to celebrate a lifetime of your dedication to music education. The plaque reads as follows: The Pasco County Lifetime Achievement Award in Music Education, presented to John Keon, in honor of your service and dedication to the Pasco County School District and to the thousands of lives that you have impacted through music. Thank you, Mr. Keon.
John Keon is one of the best drum set players that's ever walked, as far as I'm concerned. So to close this thing out properly, the drum set is open, and you're going to join us for Rock Around the Clock.
Really awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you all for coming.